Here's your Lake Scugog ice report for Friday, December 29th at 3:40 p.m. Yeah, there's no ice. No ice, but we do have a few people fishing. Amazing. Look at the opportunities. Now, correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe panfish are open all year in the Kawarthas, which includes this lake, right? So, Lake Scugog. Panfish. Oh my gosh, they got one. Look at this. What is it? Actually, it looks like a black crappie. Right on. Nice. Amazing. Well, hope you're enjoying the weather because it's pretty crappy out. Stay safe.